chances are your smartphone has a pretty good camera. So why do your videos look like this?
Try not to move too quickly. Focus on a mix of steady, detailed shots instead of one long, frantic shot. Because as in life, the details are what make the difference.
It's just a tip.